Brazilian government pays to the international creditors and their Brazilian representatives about half of the gross national income. That's to say, $5 billion a month only as interest. The internal and external debts altogether represent today the astronomic cipher of a half trillion dollars. Government maintains a fiction of currency stability, concealing the disorderly growth in public debt and promoting the destruction of all the industrial production chain of the country with mass importation of industrialized products and even food. Our party, PRONA, rises against that process. It's imperative and liberal, but as we don't have the condition to impose such an agreement on the international scenario, and as we do have in our country all that we need for our survival, there is only one option not to drown. We'll break with the international financial system. We'll no longer accept this speculator's extortion. We'll sit down for negotiations, impose our sovereignty. We'll price our goods with justice. The interest rate that we'll pay shall be the lowest possible. That is the only way to proclaim our economic independence. Thank you very much.
Bye.